Hi, I'm Max Brandt, and I believe that Aaron Rodgers is the best quarterback in the NFL. Aaron Rodgers' QB to interception ratio, I mean touchdown to interception ratio, is 4-1. The second best in NFL history is Tom Brady, and it's barely 3-1. It's 2.8. Third best is Manning, and it's not even 2-1. Aaron Rodgers excels outside the pocket, and everyone else is worse. That's why Aaron Rodgers is the best quarterback in the NFL. I'm Max Brandt. Thanks for tuning in.